And folks, we're going to have her slide to the left, and we're going to have somebody slide on into my right. Colby Covington is going to be joining us, and here he is walking to the set right now. Folks, he was victorious in our main event tonight over ruthless Robbie Lawler. Thank you, Antonina, for joining us here. We're just going to keep moving. We've got some security here, folks. I'm just going to narrate as we're doing it. Congratulations, Colby Covington, victorious. I know we've got a headset for you underneath here somewhere. So here you go. Let's get you set up. All right. All right. All right. So listen, not for nothing, that was probably the best performance we've ever seen from you. Would you agree with that statement?
No, I wouldn't agree with that statement. You know, I didn't even get a full training camp. What people don't realize, they called me on 4 weeks' notice to take this fight. I got a cut within the first couple days of training camp. I couldn't train the rest of camp. You know, I had this nasty-ass scar. The doctors were like, hey, you can't fight, man. You might lose your eyelid. So I didn't even show up with a full training camp, you know? Like, I didn't get to spar. I didn't get to train. I didn't do anything. So this isn't the best Colby you've seen. I'm only saving it until I fight this dude, Marty Fake Newsman, over here.
Phenomenal fight, great pace. Now, Robbie's known for his power. Did he even hit you with anything that made you think that his power was like nothing? It was just kind of everything. You can walk through it.
No, I just walked through it, man. Easy fight. I'm the most well-rounded fighter on the planet right now. There's not a man alive that can stop me. I'm the greatest welterweight of all time.
So here he is, the champ, standing right next to you. You spoke about it in the octagon afterwards. What do you have to say? You guys are face-to-face.
No, actually, I got a question. You know, honestly, first of all, congratulations on your performance. But you know, you're standing here and you're kind of talking now. When did your balls drop? Because they
the only thing you're
drop.
Losing faster than your hairline
your
is that Power
drop.
Ranger belt. When did your balls drop?
Power
Stop
Ranger
faking
belt.
Injuries. Oh, you're out for eight
belt?
Months with you're out with 8 months with a hernia injury. It takes 6 weeks of recovery. Stop faking injuries. You're the Tyron Woodley 2.0.
8 months, right?
Yeah,
I
that's
in March.
Right.
Let's
oh,
count.
Oh, hey, remember, when you, hey,
math,
remember
right?
when you were in a wheelchair after your fight? In the post-fight, and then you were jumping the barriers at the palms trying to get my face.
And what happened?
Oh, yeah, fake.
What happened?
Hey, what happened? What about that
you
wheelchair?
Up,
I thought you were hurt. I thought you were
like
hurt. You fake injuries, fake
you
excuses.
Up your phone
you're soft, dog.
I'm
you're soft.
I'm soft.
You're nothing.
You know what?
You get a call
from
the president today?
First of all, let's
you get a call from the president? That's right. You're a loser. No one gives a about you. Everybody came to see me, so shut your mouth and listen to the champ.
What you care about
the
is
champ.
Getting a call from
the
president.
Champ.
All right. Well, first
the
of all, can
no
I can I ask you a question?
No one
first
wants
all,
to hear from you.
First of all,
no one wants to hear from
you.
No one cares about you.
So you're
come
talking
see me.
Big
Stop
right
faking
now.
Injuries. Come see me in the octagon. I ain't
Everyone
talking big.
Everyone at home has
Let's
seen the videos.
It. Hey, you're talking big.
Well, we're face
the videos.
To face.
You don't want to fight
in
the octagon.
You're standing in between four people right here.
How many times you ducked me? You don't want to fight me.
Name when I ducked you.
Hey, you want to fight me when I had fights to fight Woodley? Every single time.
Name
every single time. Go ask my manager Dan Lumber. You see, you think Dan Lumber's a
manager? I'm asking you. Name one time.
He's my manager.
Name a time.
Every single time.
Name a time.
Every single time.
Guys,
name one.
Guys,
the
guys.
Last 3 months you've been
question,
one.
Question, yeah, question, for
one.
Question
hey,
for you.
Hey,
question for
you.
You
were offered to fight me. You don't want to fight me. You got fake injuries.
All right,
okay,
all right, Colby.
Listen,
Colby.
Listen.
You have mentioned Madison Square Garden. So that's an ideal time frame for you to fight in November. Kamaru, is that a possibility?
It's a possibility tonight.
Let's do it
you
tonight. Let's do it right now. Let's go right now. Let's go right now. You suck, bro. Let's do it right now.
Look at that. Look at
you
that.
You suck.
He talks big.
You
because
talk
there's
big.
Security in
oh,
front
yeah.
of him.
Oh, yeah. Says the
we
guy who hasn't fought in 8 months. I took this fight on 4 weeks.
Listen,
ago. So no
listen,
training.
Listen.
We saw the videos.
We saw the videos.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Because I'm going to risk my championship fight with Tyron Woodley.
Was right there.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to risk
my fight. When my man walked up, you started talking.
I handle my business in the cage. Come see me in the cage. Stop making up
excuses. Let me ask you a question. What is it about Kamaru's game that makes you think you can beat him?
He sucks. Where's he good? He's not good. Hey, he beat my sloppy seconds after I already beat him. He beat guys that were left for dead. Rafael Dos Anjos, Damian Maia. I left them for dead. He came and picked up the scraps after me. He's
really?
A joke. He's nobody.
Really?
He's following in my footsteps. If I make a sandwich tomorrow, he's going to try and make the sandwich the same way.
Kamaru, how do you
no,
beat him?
No, you know what?
How
I
do you
take
beat him?
Your sandwich. Just like I have the belt.
Greatest wealth of all time.
I take
Kamaru.
It off from
There's
him.
There's only
how
one man making this division great
I beat him
again.
Everywhere, anywhere, yeah, anytime, okay. anywhere, any
no
way the fight goes, I beat
no
him.
Chance.
If he wants to strike with me, I will
no
knock
chance.
His ass out. If he wants to grapple with me, I will take
out.
His ass.
You never knock one person out.
Marais.
Oh,
Sergio Marais.
Oh, who?
Sergio Marais.
Never heard of him.
You fought Damian Maia. Did you even knock him down?
I left him in a pool of blood in
three
rounds.
Did you even knock him down?
You couldn't even beat him up in five rounds.
You
I left
fought
him for
three
dead.
Round. I
three
beat
rounds,
him up
he
in
was
five
dead.
Round.
Pool of blood in his home city.
Listen.
I'm going to leave you dead.
Listen.
You ain't ever going to talk
wasting,
ever again.
You're wasting
you're
all
joke,
this energy.
No
you're wasting all this energy.
You,
why are you wasting all this
all
energy?
No one cares about you.
Why are you wasting energy? You might want to save it. Because Robbie was kind of. Every time Robbie hit you, this is what you did. Every
yeah,
time
okay.
Robbie hits you,
that's
you did this because you were
44.
Scared.
That's why I won 50-50-44.
Look every time
what's
I fight.
Can
I beat
no
guys 10-8. I beat
no,
guys
no
10-7.
Oh,
I'm dominating guys.
Okay, guys.
I'm dominating guys. What are you talking about? tougher.
Let's go.
I'm tough everywhere. Let's go.
You ain't tough nowhere.
I'm
dude.
Tough
you suck.
Everywhere. You're the you one who's suck. Not. Did you call
suck.
The cops again?
You suck.
Did you call the cops
you
again?
Suck.
Tell the truth. Did you,
you
call
suck.
The cops again?
No one cares about
tell
you.
Tell the truth.
Hey, tell the truth.
The
no
truth.
One cares about you.
No, answer the
no
question.
No one cares about you.
Tell
buying
the
your followers.
Did you call
stuff.
The cops again?
You buying your fake followers?
Did you call the
hey,
cops
what's up
again?
With your Ali Abdullah sleaze?
Did you
what?
Call the
what?
Cops again?
No one here. No one cares about
exactly.
you.
Exactly.
They didn't
see,
come to see you. They came to see me.
Since he's been up here, he didn't answer one question.
I got the first fan in the building. What's this guy ever done? He ain't done. Man, he's a joke.
Answer
he's a
one
boring
question.
Fighter. That's why
answer
they call him Snoozeman. Snoozeman.
Answer one
snooze
question.
Man. Show up. That, show
you
up. That's
up
all I gotta say. We're gonna fight in the octagon. I ain't gonna waste my title shot fighting you in the streets. We're gonna fight in the octagon.
You came up here to answer you, questions,
hey,
correct?
No one cares about
Colby,
you.
How
stop
can
talking.
You?
Did you come up here to answer questions?
How would the fight end with him?
It'd be a knockout finish. He sucks. He's boring. Wait till I get a full training camp, Karen.
A knockout finish.
This is 4 weeks. I got called 4 weeks. Was off the couch. Off the couch, and then
you're
I got this cut.
Finished?
I got headbutt within the first week. Didn't even train for this fight. Showed up like this because I'm a true professional, and the UFC needed me, and I showed up and main evented because they needed me.
He took the
you
fight. Because
Kamaru,
the
you
UFC
and
made
game.
Him take
you
the
and Kamaru's
fight.
Game
and plus,
are,
he was broke.
Is alike.
He was broke.
What,
tell
what
the truth.
What part of the game do you think it is separate as far as like?
We're not alike. I'll beat that bum like he stole something.
He can't keep up with the pressure, man. He's a joke,
with
man.
The pressure.
He wasn't made for the pressure.
I'm the king of pressure.
Says the guy that got choked out by Jose Caceres. Shut your mouth, dog.
What does that belt say?
Bum.
Says the guy that got choked down.
This,
by
is,
who?
This is the real world championship. The people's championship.
Really?
Donald Trump's
is that
favorite
even a
fighter.
UFC belt anymore?
America's championship,
that's not the
baby.
UFC belt
everybody
anymore.
Loves me.
That's not the UFC belt.
I'm making
everybody
the UFC welterweight division great again. You ain't making
when you walked
you ain't making the welterweight division great again. I'm making the welterweight
right,
division great
here,
again.
Here's what I'm going to suggest. Colby, I know you have a lot of people that are also waiting to hear from you. I believe that's you still right. have to get to a press conference here, that's so right. we will let you go do that. But thank
quick
you for
question,
joining
quick
us.
Question. Yeah. Why is Elder
thank
Security
you.
Up here?
Congratulations.
It's
it was
not for
a
my help. Why is Elder Security up here?
Thanks, Rashad.
Let's
everybody knows Robbie's a tough guy, so that's a heck of a lie.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports and analysis, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and special content, subscribe to ESPN+.